Aspinwall Riverfront Park is looking to expand. In a release on their website, the park says the Allegheny Valley Railroad has agreed to sell it a four-mile corridor that runs from Washington Boulevard into the East End and beyond. The park is applying for federal stimulus money to make the purchase.